Hi, everyone, and welcome to BG on TV presents The Green Room. I'm your host, Henry Matthews, here with two very, very special guests, David Bratnick and Keisha Martin of BGReel UFO. What goes on within your organization? Like, what do you do, and what are you guys all about?
With our weekly meetings, we go over various topics in film, media. We try to do a mix of workshop-oriented meetings as well as a little bit more study slash critical analysis of film stuff.
We host the 48-hour film festival, so that happens twice every semester. It's really cool because it's just like something that, like, oh wow, I created this movie in 48 hours. It's amazing.
BGSU is lucky enough to have the historic Gish Theater. I'm sure you're all familiar with the news of the theater being removed. How do you guys both feel about this, and what are your thoughts?
It is sad that it has to go, and I think the thing that really made me the most upset was just the way it was handled.
Right.
There really wasn't a lot of outreach and involvement with the film community early on.
But we'll kind of move on to Eva Marie Saint. She's an alum of BGSU, and she's visiting our campus on April 7th. How big of an impact do you think she has on the community?
She's a goal for all of us to strive to of success. It just reminds us that there is this possibility after graduation to go far, all the way to the Oscars. You can make it. Like, she made it, we can make it.
Are there any special events in the future put on or promoted by BGReel UFO?
So our biggest one is Film and Media Festival, which is happening the weekend of April 13th through the 15th.
Okay.
That's where it'll be held in the Gish Theater.
Okay.
One of the last events in there. And so it's where we screen all the student work. We bring out those outside judges.
On April 21st, I actually directed a movie.
Cool.
It's called Monty.
Okay.
And it is premiering in the Gish Film Theater at 7 p.m. on April 21st.
April 21st, okay. Yeah. Alrighty, well, unfortunately, that brings us to the end of the show. But thank you so much for your time, David and Keisha. It's been fun talking to the both of you.